Hey there everyone, Roman Zerzhevsky here with ETNA, and today I'm going to show you ETNA Trader, a white label and web-based trading platform that's used by brokers as an end-to-end technology solution and developers to create new technologies and apps. So why would a broker use ETNA Trader? Well, for one, it helps reduce maintenance costs by leasing the platform instead of buying one or building it from scratch. It will help a broker acquire new clients by expanding their technological value proposition. It will also increase revenues from traders by using more products to facilitate trading decisions, and help brokers stay competitive by using state-of-the-art HTML5 technology and mobile platforms. As for developers, they can build products leveraging ETNA's trading infrastructure and tools. They can also sell products to traders and brokers via the ETNA store, opening up a whole new distribution channel, allow them to execute trades via ETNA-compatible brokers, or allow them to run their own private label trading platform. Now, this specific demo here showcases Forex, equities, and options, but the platform can also be applied to any asset class, including Bitcoin and other cryptocurrencies, futures, commodities, REITs and single asset REITs, gaming, along with other uses. If you're not sure whether your idea will work with the platform, be sure to give us a call and we can answer any questions. So here's the actual platform. Think of it as a trading browser within a web browser. You've got different tabs coming across the top, and each are customizable to meet the needs of the user. Now, each tab is composed of different widgets, and what you see here would be the default configuration when you first open the demo. On the top left over here, you have the watch list. You can create your own and add stocks of interest. Let's say we want to call it Joe's List, and add Tesla, Apple, Apple 3D Systems, and Google. You can customize the information viewed in the columns by either switching these columns around, or you can add more columns of information by clicking the downward arrow over here. ETNA Trader also has highly advanced charts with drawing tools such as Fibonacci's, trend lines, dozens of indicators such as the classics like MACD and stochastic oscillator, amongst many others. The charts are also highly customizable. What you can do is go up to the top right of any chart and click the little gear icon, and that'll bring up the settings. In the general settings, you can create a right indent of however many candles you'd like. So let's say we want to add 20 candles to the right. And you can enable or disable trading from the chart. And you can also choose a custom grid color. So let's say we want to make the grid orange and make the background blue. So if you like to trade from the chart, you can do so by double clicking. So let's say we'd like to buy Adobe at market, and we want to buy all or none. And you also have some advanced ordering options with one cancels other and one triggers other. Buy, trade, okay, that's it. The newsfeed widget in the middle left can be customized with whichever news provider you would like, and the appearance can also be customized by clicking the little gear icon once again. Now let's look at the options. The options here allow for multi-leg functionality along with a profit and loss and probability calculators. Now let's create a new tab. You can do so by clicking the plus icon in the header. And let's say we want to name that Joe's List. And from here we can add a few widgets. So let's say we'd like to see two charts. A watch list, a news feed, and market depth. Considering this isn't the best arrangement for these widgets, we can actually reorder them. So let's say we'd like the watch list on the top left. We can just drag it over and wait for the highlights to appear. put the news widget right below that. And market depth right below that. All right, we could also rearrange these charts, put one on top of another. We can group these widgets by selecting a color code. So let's say we want to make the watch list green, these charts green. The news feed green. And market depth. All right. So now every time we click on a new stock, all the widgets update simultaneously. ETNA Trader also comes with four languages that are pre-built into the system, and new languages can be added upon request. So, thank you for watching. If you'd like to play with the demo platform yourself, please go to demo.etnatrader.com, or if you'd like a personal walkthrough or free technology consultation, please call us at 855-779-7171. Thanks so much and have a great day. Thank you.